Hello everybody,
welcome.
The reason why I'm here is just to share about a book which I recently read, and it is a quite good book to read actually. I hope this episode will be very useful even if you are like a dental student or a dental professional. We all know, being a dental student, you have to enter your clinical sessions at some point of your life, academic sessions. But entering clinical sessions without any prior knowledge is a very disastrous thing. So I would like to share a book which is very important according to me before entering any clinical scenario. The book actually which I have read in the last week, I thought I should have read that book in my college when I was studying, but somehow I was not aware, or I was not properly guided, you can see, if I have to say. But we were just like practicing whatever was like demonstrated to us. So I am just like sharing this book which is written by Gopi Krishna sir, and I just found that book. I was surfing over the internet regarding preclinical conservative books or PDF, and I suddenly just click on the rootcanalfoundation.org, which is also a website, an organization and clinical academy actually, which is run by the Gopi Krishna sir, and they have offered the same copy of book which is printed and is available to buy. That is also, they have given and offered at free of cost. You have to just like log on to rootcanalfoundation.org and you can just like save your copy on your mobile or your tabs or computers. Or if you are quite interested in like entering preclinical sessions of your career also or academics, you should get that copy. So basically that book is consists of, I think, maybe 6 to 7 chapters, quite a short book, very well detailed regarding the preclinical sessions of conservative dentistry. I think first chapter is the synopsis, and as you start reading book, you can go through the different type of armamentariums which are required, different type of instruments and equipments, different type of nomenclature of tooth system, I hope that was in that book, along with different type of materials which are used in the conservative dentistry, especially for the specific topic, and along with some other details. So the whole book is basically related to the cavities. So cavities, which are nothing but, as you already know, the tooth consists of enamel, dentin and pulp, and there are hard tissue and soft tissue. So loss of tooth structure, especially in the enamel part. So if that damage has been done, that is irreversible damage. There is nothing in our body which can just like regenerate that thing. So we have to be very careful when you diagnose such kind of tooth structure loss in you, in your dentition, or even if like that is in the patient you are just checking out, or if that is the case, what you should just think from the start, right from the diagnosis, prognosis and the treatment. So as you already have read about the basic nomenclature systems and the different type of tooth structures or different type of dentitions, I hope there is a lot of like to read also in future in different subjects which are going to appear for the next your academic years. But still, I think that book is very good to read if you have a time, if you think that you should be a very good clinician. Like, I was very good at, I suppose, at my preclinical sessions, even if I have not read that book, but the observations and whatever the demonstrator we had in our school, that was very, let's say, specific, and that demonstrator was quite good at demonstrating what every dental student has to do in the preclinical conservative sessions. So what I'm trying to say, even if you are good at your skills, just like me, or just like anybody else who can just see, observe, and just reciprocate the whole thing exactly as told, or even if you are like improving that according to your skill, so that is very good. But you need still a very good knowledge besides that. So in my opinion, maybe today or tomorrow, maybe this week, we will be starting a YouTube live session just to read aloud that book, which is a handbook of preclinical conservative dentistry by Gopi Krishna, and we shall go step by step towards each topic from the synopsis to the last part. Another thing actually I want to share, like, we all are also offering preclinical hands-on experiences on extracting teeth and the plaster models for the dental students who are interested in having these type of practice sessions. So we are conducting both offline and online sessions for that. For offline sessions, you can just reach the dental clinic, Shiv Dental Clinic, Gorakshan Road, Akola, which is located in, you can say, a region which is nearer to Vashim, Buldana, Amravati, Vardha, and Nagpur. And the students who are interested and they are curious and they are excited, but they won't be able to reach the location actually. So we are also holding some kind of online sessions where they can just participate and get insights for that particular activity. So one thing is that what you will need actually for these activities. So you will need some kind of tooth models, maybe ivory tooth models or extracted tooth if possible you can get from the dental practitioners around your college or like residential places, or you can also get from your friends who are able to have more tooth collected. Besides that, you will need a scale actually to measure the exact measurements for the cavity, which is mentioned in that book. You will need a pencil just in order to outline or different type of like markings to make on your extracted tooth or ivory model. And if you can have a shared micromotor, hopefully if you can manage that, so that is another thing you will be needing for this clinical activity. So all these resources we are making available at our clinic, so you just don't have to worry about when you are at Shiv Dental Clinic, Gorakshan Road, Akola. Everything is there, but if you are like far away from our location and still you are thinking, so you need to get all these things ready for the online sessions. And once we start the online session, you can just like listen to the book insights. You can just like see, observe, notice what is going on at online session. You can start practicing on your own, and you can ask questions. We can have discussion. You can also share what type of difficulties or what type of discussions if you want to have. So you are all invited. One thing I just want to explain activity, if you are like doing this activity, so kindly take photos before and after. Like if you have got an extra activity, so kindly take pictures from your smartphone of tooth from the all sides, mesial, distal, occlusal, buccal, lingual, and the whole kind of thing. And when you start preparing your cavity, so step by step you need to just like take photos of that also. So this is for the reason, because we are also publishing a same book but with a different kind of content in it. So if you possibly can just share that photos with us, we can just give your photos credit of your own and book. Actually that is another activity. We are going to publish a different kind of book for the preclinical consultation for the other students, the students who are going to appear for the same practice next year and the following years. So helping each other, growing each other together, having this kind of session, I think that is very important thing. So let's see what else we can just like do. The purpose behind this having podcast is just that before starting your preclinical sessions or sessions, just get a focus what you want to do. You can just ask yourself some type of questions. Why you are doing this? How you can do this? Where you can practice this? These type of questions if you can ask by yourself, so that will be a very purposeful activity besides your activity you are doing. So having these type of questions in your mind, that will surely help you to practice it more purposefully and meaningfully. So that is for all. I think it should be a perfect orientation small talk for each and everyone. So see you soon. Bye.